What'd you think of those 22 mile an hour winds?